answer any questions about that Michael Kors?
No, I think I'm just looking right now. But thank you.
All right, well, I'm over there by the luggage if you decide you're ever interested in anything.
Okay.
Hi, welcome to Holtz. My name is Brian. How can I help you this evening?
I think I'm just taking a look right now, but thank you for your help.
All right, sounds good. I'm going to be over there. I'll come back in a few minutes if you have any more questions.
All right, thank you.
Go.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Can I get a table for one, please?
I'm not sure. Can you wait for me for my check?
Yeah, go right ahead.
I'm sorry, it's not on table at the store right now, so it's not available. Oh, sorry.
I see open spots.
But sorry, it's already reserved for someone.
Alright.
Thank you.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. Welcome to Paris Bar Coffee Show.
Thank you. Can you get a table for one?
Yeah, sure. Please wait for me a few minutes for me to check.
Yeah, no problem.
Hi, sir. Our table reserved tonight, but I will check one moment.
Okay, no problem.
Actually, there's one more seat, but at the bar location, is it good for you?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yes, please follow me.
Okay, thank you.
Please.
Excuse me. Can I get a ticket for the 9 o'clock show for the Allen movie?
Yeah, the machines, they're over there.
Can't you help me out?
Sorry, my cash is closed. I'm off the clock. There's nothing I can do.
Can I speak to a manager, please?
Hey,
how's it going? Good evening. Can I help you purchasing a ticket tonight?
Yeah, can I get a ticket to the 9 o'clock show with the Woody Allen movie?
Unfortunately, my cash is closed and I can't reopen it.
Okay.
But I will help you out. I'll take you over to the machines over here and I'll walk you through step by step in purchasing your ticket if you want to follow me.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Sounds good. Come on.
Thank you.